Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and I did a dumb thing and ran out of hard drive space. So this is actually a continuation of the video that you would have seen yesterday. So, to recap, we are doing our first mining mission. It is an L2 mission out of Utendar, and hopefully, we'll get some enemies to spawn in. That's why I'm doing it now, because I wanted to make sure that we get some dudes coming in for skilling spree. And hey, there he is right now. The man of the hour. Of course, we can also always hit up asteroid belts, kill some rats. That's always an option.
The asteroid is depleted. 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 The asteroid is depleted.
Aha. I muted myself.
The
And
asteroid
wasn't paying
is
attention.
depleted.
All right. So anyway, as I was saying, mining missions are very chill, not exciting YouTube content, but
Warp drive active.
if you need to If you want to just chill and, earn some ISK, some LP, maybe grind a little faction rep, while you watch Netflix or something, then mining missions are the thing for you. Yeah, I used to do them and like watch lectures and stuff. Let's see. I think maybe
Warp
set up
drive
about
active.
as well. Let's see. We can remind ourselves of this guy. He wants Feldspar, so we can grab some of that. Was fast. So, in general, for the venture, I recommend to always be in motion, if possible, and with your afterburner on. So that'll, you know, basically sort of passive speed tank. Makes you hard to hit. Always orbit something other than the rock you're mining, if possible, because when you are orbiting and the thing you are orbiting gets destroyed, whether it's an asteroid or a ship or anything else, you just keep going on your last trajectory. So if you are semi-AFK, you come back and you're 100 kilometers away from the thing you were trying to do. And that's annoying. So, prevent that by orbiting something that you're at least not actively trying to destroy. It's my pro tip for the day. Should have a minute before another one of them comes in, so we can salvage these guys. So, since I don't know if how long I was muted, in case I was muted when I started recording, this is a continuation of yesterday's video because I ran out of disk space and it stopped recording. orbiting just in case someone comes in. It's got us all the belt spar we need
active
for our quest, so we'll go ahead and shut that down. Well, quite a bit more than we need for our quest, but mission, whatever.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. So we turn that in, and let's go ahead and head out to see this guy.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
While we're doing this, let me remind myself I think go ahead and buy and train that.
Warp drive active.
So that might be a fun thing to do. Since I think it'll take us to LOSEC, so I don't actually know if there are gas sites in high sec. Feel like I must have seen one, but I definitely mostly saw them in low sec on our trek back from.
Active.
Was it Amar or Jita? I think it must have been Jita, because it was after the Kaldari thing. Right, so. Can hit up a couple of those. Do some gas mining.
Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
And we complete it, and let's double check what our, we already have the green one, but this is, let's see, plus one, no, yeah, it's the same. So what that means is, we have a backup for when we get potted. Alright, well, I think I will call it a day, so tomorrow, as we will head back to Heck and do some stuff. But until then, have a good one.